back to his roots on the racetrack. Daniel Ricciardo was always destined for big things ever since he first went full throttle in a go-kart 10 years ago.
I was very nervous, actually, I remember. You know, I still get nervous racing now, but that, you know, the first race was the start of something, I guess.
The 20-year-old climbing the ladder of world motorsport, making a name for himself in 2009, being crowned the British Formula 3 champion, just the third Aussie to do so.
Yeah, I was amazed, really. It was, I really thought I could fight for the championship. I wasn't kidding myself about that.
A dream became a reality early this month in Spain when Red Bull offered Ricciardo the ride of his life in a Formula One car, topping the timesheets in a three-day test drive.
Just a mind-blowing experience. You know, as soon as I left the pits and sort of, you know, the engine started, and it was, just had goosebumps, you know, all throughout my body. And, you know, I could see Dad was there at the test, and he had a bit of a tear in his eye, so I could feel there was a lot of emotion there.
Life in the fast lane is about to get even faster for Ricciardo, with Red Bull expected to announce he'll be their Formula One backup driver next season. The new year to be jam-packed. A trip to Melbourne for the Australian Grand Prix in March is on the cards, not to drive, but to be a shadow to his idol, Mark Webber.
You know, he was supportive when I had my F1 test, and, you know, just gave me some words of advice, and, you know, just little things, but it's all, you know, when it's coming from someone you idolise, then every bit means a lot.
And the rising star won't settle for just a Grand Prix victory.
Well, I want to set my goals high, and if I can be world champion, then that's the real goal. That's where I want to be.
Tim Hipsley, 10 News.